I just want to thank the Lord this afternoon, for he has been faithful to me. I had an encounter with a man of God, Prophet Prince Omal, in June. And he prophesied to me that this time I'm going to make it. And I had an examination, I had an impending examination. And today I just want to praise the Lord, saying he has been faithful. His word came true. Indeed, I passed that exam. After I went to the examination, after I took the examination, the exam was so hard that I thought that I had failed. I even cried. I lost my faith. But he was there to encourage me. He told me that he knows the God that he worships. And his God is never failed. His God is never lied. And for sure, when I checked my results later, I found out that I've passed. I thank the Lord for, I thank the man of God for agreeing to be used by God. Thank you.